I'd stab him again just to be sure. YouTube, is your boy LSG Melly, and I'm bringing you guys, I don't know what number this is of part, what? It is almost 5 a.m, guys. Cut me some slack. God of War 3, that's what I was trying to get at. But if you guys have been liking the content so far, please like and subscribe, turn the notification bell on. It means a lot to me, to my channel, and it helps me get motivation to drop more bangers for you guys. Drink your water, guys. I'm not going to be dramatic, but just drink your water. You guys know I want to promote healthy lifestyles for everybody. Drink your water, guys. Without further ado, we're about to get into this thing. All right, I think we have finally made it to the labyrinth. Before we get too far, let's upgrade some stuff. Yeah, I'm going to upgrade these. Crushing strike. Okay, those. We could do the Blades of Exile now. All right, Spirit of Hercules. Okay, triangle. Okay. Let's try some of the moves. Wait, hold on. Okay, and then it was. Nice. Okay, nice. All right, where do we go now? Oh. I thought that crystal was inside. That's why I just kept walking like that. Is she dead? What has he done? She not dead. Get her a bottle of water.
He told me to never talk to you again. He told me if I did, he'd hurt you the way he hurt my father.
He won't.
He told me he would kill you.
He can't.
Ah.
We must leave this place. Talk your shit, Kratos. How old is Pandora? I just assume that everybody in this game is thousands of years old. I know Kratos is old as hell. Okay, I can't get that.
Kratos, help me up. This way.
All right, I'm gonna have to protect her. I already know I'm gonna have to fight somebody. Yep. Yo, leave Pandora alone. She got a good dodge game. She weaved them. Yeah, come here. Uh-huh. There's more? Who else was here? Oh my gosh. Mm-hmm. Making quick work. Wait, so there's like, this is like the main Medusa, and like, who are those other little Medusas that be fighting me as well? Like, There's somebody else? Who's still here? Yo, when Pandora hugged Kratos, I know he had flashbacks of being a dad again. But you gotta cut Kratos some slack though. He's been through a great ordeal, y'all. Like, Ares made him kill his family. All right. Whew. She was almost slices of cheese, bro. Wait, can you go right here? Please don't get killed. Hey, good shit. Whoa. Oh God. How did you even get in there? How did you get in there? Like, what? I am so lost right now. How did she get in here? Okay. I got you. Don't worry, I got you. Whoa. All right, let's get this. Bro. She's about to drown, please. All right. Did that do anything? Okay. Woo. There should be no reason why she's dead right now. I thought she died, bro. What happens to Pandora? She doesn't make it with you to the end of the game, I don't think. I'm trying to figure out what happens. Are we pretty good on health and magic? But we full. Gonna save though.
Thank you, Kratos.
Our journey is far from over, Pandora. By its end.
I know I look it, but I'm not a child, Kratos. I've seen many terrible things. I'm not afraid. I understand what lies ahead. I saw Zeus torture my father. I saw him beaten because of me. I should have helped him, but I was afraid.
You couldn't have done anything.
Did what every father should do. Protect his child.
No. It's all my fault. I failed him because of fear. Fear is its own kind of darkness. In that darkness, I heard what the gods said about me. They called me a monster.
Words mean nothing.
Perhaps. The words I heard. The fear of an ash-colored warrior. The fear of you.
As they should.
As the fear in the gods.
is for the weak, Pandora.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here.
All right, I get it. We got a like, come on, we got a journey, bro. I can't wait to play God of War Ascensions, because after 3, I never played 2. I never played Ascension.
You should learn that now.
After I beat God of War 3, I didn't play Ascensions. I know Ascensions came out after. I skipped that year, and I just waited until the newest God of War came out, and I played that. So I don't... So I guess you could say God of War 3 was the only God of War I played, and the newest one with Atreus. So there was a lot of the story I never even played. Why are y'all not dead yet? All right. Thank you. Oh, y'all trying to attack Pandora? What? Yo, you see how she's weaving them, though? She has good weave skills, y'all. Bro. Bro, fight me. Why y'all trying to sneak this? Hmm? Oh, anybody attacking, huh? You thought you were safe? Yes, sir. Ooh. When will it end? Where's Pandora at? Oh, she's right there. Alright, you should be dead now. Bro. Golly. There should be no reason why I'm still fighting right now. Please tell me this will be the end, bro. You're still not dead. Please, let this be the end of it. Golly, bro. I've been trying to finish that fight for the longest. This one part is taking forever. So is he finally dead? I don't think he's dead. I think he's just defeated. Oh, can I please have a health box? Magic box? Anything, bro. I know it's gonna be. I'm gonna fight some more. I know I'm gonna have to fight some more. This game just likes for me to fight. It's just the game can't help it. Fight after fight. Why you think she's so far ahead of me? I have to fight. We're gonna save. Hell yeah. All right.
Chain, Kratos. My father once told me it maintains the balance of power within Olympus. Break the chain to raise the labyrinth.
Wait here.
Oh, some more flying? We're flying downwards this time. We're going back to hell, right? How am I flying faster than these? Oh gosh. Whew. Yo, this is this is precise, man. I'm cutting this close. Oh shit. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. It's too fast, bro. Please be the end. Almost. Damn, I fell all the way to hell. What if because Kratos trusts Pandora so much, she actually is the one that betrays him? That would be crazy. That would have been crazy. Sheesh. I fell all the way back to hell. That just shows you how much of a journey I've been through. Still standing. Bro! Sheesh. Gosh, okay. Uh-huh. All right, now I think I'm gonna use this. Mm-hmm. right, let's get this dog. Okay. Sheesh. Bro, if they would have knocked me off. Uh-huh. Come here. Come on, please die. Golly. Oh, wow, that took forever. Am I? Sheesh. Thank you. That took forever. Okay, that's good. This is gonna take forever, bro. We go this way? Yeah, here we go. We gotta destroy these things in the back of their heads. Alright, next. I'm not fighting y'all. Y'all can miss me with that bullshit. I am not fighting y'all. Y'all better go ahead. Y'all better go ahead, bro. Wait, how do I get over there? How do I get down there? Oh. Yes, sir. I can't just jump down there. No, I can't. I have to actually go back up here and run. Okay, y'all got y'all little hits in. It's okay. Yo, this thing is fast. Whew. I thought they was gonna come through too. Wait, do I stand back here? Oh, all right, not yet. Yes, sir. Whoa. So do I fly back up? Yeah, I told Pandora to wait there. All right, we gotta fly back up. Hurry up. Don't worry. Don't worry, I'm coming, I'm coming. Whoa. All right, let's get it.
Pandora! Pandora! Athena!
It's all right, Kratos.
Remember your purpose, Spartan. Remember why you have come so far. Prepare yourself, Spartan. You know what you must do.
Are we about to fight? Is this the final? We about to fight Zeus now?
I will raise the labyrinth. I will take her where she belongs.
We're gonna save again. I've been through a great ordeal down there. More climbing. Great. Okay, we're back outside. Well, we're back where the game took place from the start. Yo, this is a lot of climbing. How can Kratos? This is why Kratos is as fit as he is. Kratos is fit, bro. And for good reason. All right, we got a lot of health. We don't gotta go up. I think, didn't he say he was gonna bring Pandora up here? Wait, I think that's why I didn't go down before. He had to break the chain. Yes, sir, the box is free. Why is he bringing it up here? Why is he bringing it up with him? Like, he's breaking it. What is he doing? The hell is this man doing? Sheesh. Golly. Shock, she not dead, bro.
There it is. I can see it, Kratos. In the darkness, the fires of hope will set us free.
Pandora, no!
What the hell?
You know why I'm here. You brought me here to do this.
I will find another way.
No, Kratos. There is no other way. Let me go!
No, child!
I am not a child. You're hurting me!
What the hell?
Kratos, help!
Put her down, Zeus!
Your obsession with this thing has become somewhat of a nuisance, my son.
You called her a thing?
Release the girl, Zeus!
Don't confuse this object, this construction of Hephaestus, with your own flesh and blood. But perhaps you already have.
He has his whole hand around her neck.
Pandora, your pathetic attempt for atonement from the family you slaughtered has caused nothing but havoc on Olympus. Look around at what you have done.
I know, it's beautiful, isn't it?
I see.
Oh, back up, Chris. Yo, back up, bro.
Taking pity on you has been my greatest mistake, Kratos. Just as taking pity on this thing will prove to be your greatest mistake.
This has nothing to do with her.
It has everything to do with her.
Put her down!
As you wish.
Whoa. I thought he was about to break her back. Oh, this is it. The final fight. This is it. This is what we've all been waiting for. This is what it comes down to. Let's go. Where you at? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Yeah, your timing gotta be immaculate right here. Let's go. Golly. Come here. Oh my god, this is so beautiful. You really see the transition of how good the game. The hell? Come on. Yo. I'm about to die. Damn, he got me. I can attack him in the air like this. I didn't even know that. Let's go. Gotta dodge that one here. Beating his ass. Bro, just let me beat you up, bro. Where'd he go? Come here. Yeah, we're gonna restart this again, bro. Alright. Let's try this again. This again, bro. Okay, you got that. Yes, sir. That hit me still? Oh, that kid. Oh my gosh. All right. All right, on this second part, I got a little trick for him. When he's charging up his attack, I'm gonna jump over him. See, just like that too. Okay. Fuck.
2,000 years later.
Okay, we'll try this again. Yo, why you just letting me hit you like this? Are you broken? Give up? Yes, sir. Uh-huh. Timing that is getting so easy. Yes, sir. Okay. Yes, sir. Come on. Come on, Crit. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Come on. Look at my health, guys. Come on, I'm still thugging it out. I'm still thugging it out. Mm-hmm. is so close. Let's go. Yeah. I hope I get some more health after this. Oh my god. Sheesh. Nah, Pandora, you're very skilled. You're lucky, son. I don't know why she didn't just keep attacking him. Pandora! Pandora, no! Bro, just let her go, bro. That's not even your daughter. Moving like Joe right now. He moving like Joel with Ellie.
Once in your pathetic life, don't fail. Don't fail her like you failed your family.
Damn. That struck a nerve. But it's like Kratos moving like Joel with Ellie. Bring Ellie all the way to the hospital for what she's meant to do. Help find a cure. And then changes his mind. Like, what the hell is that, Kratos and Joel? Shame on the both of y'all. Y'all wasted everyone's time. But it made for a great game, though. So it is what it is. But now I get the powers of Pandora again. Let's get it.
Power to kill a god.
There's nothing in there. Is the power to kill a god me?
After all you have sacrificed, it ends in another stunning failure.
Bro, that's insane. So are they basically saying the power to kill a god is within me? I'm so lost. That I'm so lost, bro. Like, there's no way. Yeah, I'm acting like I'd never beat this game before, but it's been so long, I forgot a lot of things. Where do I go now, though? Oh, I go out that way. Nah, that's really insane, bro. We have to save. We have to save. Bro, I'm so lost right now, bro.
Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
How do I dodge that? Do I just gotta roll out the way? I can't. Okay. Who the hell is that? Gaia's still alive? No way is Gaia still alive.
The reign of Olympus ends now.
Gaia! You live?
My world, it bleeds because of you. I never sought your death, Spartan. Yet you have left me no choice.
Quan has failed you, Gaia. Perhaps you should have chosen the other one.
Enough!
Ooh, Hercules. Kratos, leave. All right, now I guess we gotta kill Gaia for real now. Wait, Zeus is down here? What all this blood? What's all this blood splatter? That's not coming from her because it's leaving a trail. Oh, this is... All right, now Gaia, you have to die for real now. I avoided this part earlier. Now it's lit. Mm-hmm. Damn, Gaia didn't have to be like this. Yes, it did. What am I lying about? Oh, yes. Give me the health orbs. Bro, move. Mm-hmm. Bro, why is Zeus so annoying, bro? Oh, wow, that is so bogus. The hell is he doing? Bro, he's healing? I had to get my health back up. Like, shit, if he could do it, I can too. Oh, I can actually, I can parry that. Let me see if I can do it again. Fuck. Yeah, none of that again, bro. None of that again.
Ugh.
No. Yeah, enough of that, bro. Bro, I'm trying to get to the... Bro, I was trying to get to Gaia's and he would not let me. Bro, nah, this is my health, bro. There we go, finally. Now you could die along with Gaia. No, this is my sword. Give me that back. Come here, bro. You die. Don't tell me what to do. Oh my gosh. This fight is intense. This is a power struggle right now. They're both strong as hell.
I will fight you.
Well, I almost died. Yeah. Mm-hmm. This is what I think about your power of Olympus. Well, that was a thumbnail. This fight was intense, bro. Sheesh. I am not gonna enjoy editing this last video. Cause I gotta see this through the end. This is done. I am not starting a new game after this. It is currently an hour and 23 minutes since I've been recording. That is it. And Zeus better be dead, bro. Give me back my sword. I'd stab him again just to be sure. Oh. Damn, all my weapons. Bro, how? Damn, he broke my neck.
Nothing but darkness lies ahead, Kratos.
I do remember this last part. Yo, I swear, God of War is such a great series, bro. You would have had to have played these games for yourself to understand how good they are. Like, wow. Much credit to the creators, bro. Yo. Because I beat this game 5 times, and this is going to be my 6th. And it's just like, wow, bro. Still a great game. Not bored. Still locked in. Like, yo.
Sparta.
Ares! Damn. Why they keep making my guy relive all of this? What is their goal?
Kratos, come. I can show you the way.
Damn, I have to pee again, bro. I gotta see this through to the end, though, y'all. We're almost there. Why it seem like he's running faster now than when you playing regularly?
Kratos, in the darkness, the fires of hope will set us free.
So you're not dead? Yes, you are. What happened to you? What the hell? I think blue flames are so cool. They look way cooler than like orange ones. You know there's a such thing as a green flame? Like, but to get that, it's some scientific shit you gotta do, but I've seen it. And blue is still better, but the fact that there's a green flame is crazy. You guys should probably look it up.
It is time to lay your fears to rest. The light reveals the truth. The power of forgiveness comes from within. To be forgiven, you must find the power to forgive yourself.
Yeah, you did what you did, bro. Like, at the end of the day, they can't come back. Might as well just be at peace with it, bro. Damn, I really can't wait to play Ascensions. Ascensions is gonna be good, y'all. Because 3 is good, and Ascensions came out 3 years after this game. This game came out in 2010. Ascensions came out in 2013. So it's like, it's gonna be better graphics. A way more intense story, but it's like Ascensions kind of falls through the cracks. 3 is regarded as one of the best God of War games, so it's like, will it be better than 3? I hope so. And I gotta come back.
Kratos. Fear drove Zeus to kill his father, Cronos. The same fear that brought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you, his own son. Zeus uses fear to keep you in the dark. Confront your demons and lay them to rest.
I just jump. I'd be scared as hell, bro. It's so dark.
The gods of Olympus have abandoned me. Now there is.
Well, this is one. He jumped off the. Whoa.
Do you remember that day, Spartan?
Everybody I killed is down here.
You cannot change your destiny.
Okay, the Sisters of Fate. Where do I go?
You will never find her.
Spartan never lets his back hit the ground.
So Hades is not dead? How do you kill the Undertaker, basically? That's what Hades really is. He's like the Undertaker. So where does the Undertaker go when he dies?
I will create you and I will be your end.
That's such an odd question to answer because the Undertaker was never supposed to die. See, Kratos really defies odds. Like, he killed the Sisters of Fate, who told him that he will fail, and he basically said, nah. Then you killed the Undertaker. So how? I don't know, bro. There was nothing in there though, so what was the point of putting it in the fire?
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
Alright, time to break out of this. I was technically right. The true power of Pandora's box is within me. I guess because I opened it that first time. How are you fighting a spirit? He got back up. You're not, bro. I'm tired of fighting you, bro. Oh, we're gonna do this barehanded. Yeah, we're gonna do this like a man, bare knuckles. Damn. Golly. Damn, he said, I'm not done with you yet. He wanna make Zeus feel this. Yo, my whole screen is beat. Yo. Damn. God. I can't even see anything anymore. He's still beating his ass. His face is covered in blood. Well, any day now. Do I just stop? No, they want me to keep doing this. Oh, okay. I could have stopped whenever I was ready. That was a thumbnail.
Bondage of Olympus and cleansed in chaos. Mankind is now ready to hear my message.
Look around you, Athena. The world stands in ruin. What good is your message?
Go if you must. But first, I insist you give me the power from inside the box.
The box was empty.
That can't be true. I can see it in your eyes. You used my power to kill Zeus. You still have it as we speak. Don't you understand? When Zeus gathered all the evils and placed them in the box, I dreaded what would happen if it was opened again. And so, I summoned the most powerful weapon in the world, and I placed it in the box.
I had to make sure my mic was still working. I don't know. My mic. I don't know.
It was empty. Pandora was sacrificed in vain. She died because of my need for vengeance.
You must be mistaken. You used my power to kill Zeus. I saw you do it. Unless. Of course. When you opened the box, you released the evils to the gods. Infected them. Changed them. Zeus himself fell prey to the dark evils. This is why he became so enraged and obsessed with your death. He was consumed by the evil fear. I thought the power I placed in the box was never released. All these years, I assumed you drew from the evils inside to destroy Ares. But I was wrong. The power you took from the box is mine. From it, you gained the strength that Zeus could never destroy. A strength great enough to overcome fear. Locked deep inside of you, Kratos.
For a PS3 game, these graphics are good, bro. What? I mean, granted, this is a remastered version of 3, but still, bro, this is good.
When you killed Zeus, you must have allowed something to awaken him. What was it, Kratos?
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
What was it, Kratos?
Hope.
All I remember is what I have lost.
That is why you should give me the power. I understand its true meaning and where it belongs. I trust you to do the right thing, Kratos.
You shouldn't.
Athena, you're dead. What are you doing?
You owe me this, Kratos.
I owe you nothing.
I really don't owe you a damn thing.
I made you a god. I sheltered you from the wrath of Olympus. I delivered your revenge on Zeus.
It is over, Athena.
You would dare strike me down? Again?
My vengeance
ends now.
Ends now.
Oh my gosh.
No!
Yo. Bro, that was the beginning speech, bro. My vengeance ends. That is too perfect. That is too perfect, bro.
No!
I mean, this is what he wanted all along. He did want to kill himself. It's just he won't fucking die.
They will not know what to do with it.
How are you touching me?
You disappoint me, Spartan.
You're a ghost. How are you touching me, dog? This is what Kratos wanted in the first game, though. He was trying to kill himself. They would not let me kill myself, so if Kratos died, I don't think he'd care. But I could have sworn this was the last game up until the most recent God of War. I thought they took a long break. I did not know about Ascensions, bro. I thought Ascensions was a PS2 game. That's crazy. So it looks like we have something else to look forward to when I edit these three videos. Yeah, we got Ascensions left. So but I gotta hurry up, bro, because I'm pretty sure Ascensions is gonna be a long game. Then the newest God of War with Atreus, that shit is like 20 hours, bro. Oh gosh. Oh man. I gotta hit the beat. Well, that is it for this episode, and that is it for God of War 3, guys. What did you think? Tell me in the comments which out of these three God of Wars that I've played, which one is your favorite? Because I know a lot of people's favorites is the most recent one, but then a lot of people don't like it. So it is what it is. People like this old style of God of War. People like the old fighting style. People didn't like how the camera was so close to Kratos, like the back of him. They didn't like all that. They didn't like the addition of Atreus. They didn't like it's like, I don't know. I feel like the newest God of War is the best one. This for God of War 3 for the longest time was my favorite God of War up until I played the newest one. I don't know. I just felt like the newest one had a good story, guys. Like, I can't explain it. But enough talking. We can debate about it in my comments. I have to use the bathroom. All this water I've been drinking, I've been telling you guys, drink your water. See, it's not capped. I've been drinking it. It's not at the top. It is right here. I'm not capping. and I have to use the bathroom, so I'm gonna end this right now. If you guys are liking the content, if you guys have loved this story, and you've watched this, you watched all the way up to right now, or you've just seen this end, because I know all my videos are gonna go different to different people around the world. So wherever you have come from, I hope we all meet at this gameplay. But I gotta go. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Bro, I'm not your son. See, I'm able. I do my own bits. Limited edition, some missing classic shit. I know that you're feeling it. Feel mad, cold nights feel heavy. Same place going in the heart of the city. Nitty gritty feels iffy and the eyes feel shifty. The shit we're in, yo, it's all mad risky. All night long, but fear keeps kicking in. Beef with all the girls. Bullshit dripping off the chin. All night long, but fear keeps kicking in.